slow now.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses, and the war's just started. That him?
No. Neighbor's son. Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing. Hey, where are you going?
Corpse like any other. No way I'll recognize Bastion.
Want those ghouls to eat me alive? Stop running like a scalded cat. Help me!
That him?
No. Neighbor's son. Come on, SR! Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing. Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here. Doesn't look anything like him. Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy? Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that. He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to my side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as... as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blackened stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Your ass is
not good. closer. Faster. Come on. Your nerve. Go, go. Hey-ya! Faster. Place of power. Should draw from it. lions humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.